Okay, so we are going to start our class. Let's take out our hat, our cap, our headbands, our ears, okay, that we are going to wear today. Let's see, let me see. Excellent, great job. Brandon, Dorian. Yes, what are you going to use? Show me. Excellent, Edgar. Great job, Cristina. Great job. Let's see. Who else? Let's see, let's see. Excellent, Valeria. Great job. Carlos de Leon, please turn on your video. I cannot see you. Very good. Excellent, Valentina Prado. Thank you. Okay, so let's put it on. André Cifuentes, what are you going to use? What are you going to use on your head? Or what are you going to wear? Remember, remember. Very good. Thank you, Vanita Lisa. So let's put it on. 1, 2, and 3. Great job. So now we know that we are going to speak only in... I want to hear you.
English.
English. Okay. So let's see to learn grammar. Okay. Let's see the Bible verse of the week. Let's see, Edgar, can you please tell me the Bible verse of the week?
Okay. Let at that you do be done I love, in love. Primer Colossians 16:14.
Excellent, great job, thank you. It says, let all that you do be done in love. 1 Corinthians 16:14. Excellent, thank you so much for your participation, Elga. The value of the week is love, okay? Everything that we do is done by love for God, okay? So we have to practice the self-government, okay? To work with excellence. That means work in love. Very good. Some rules. Be on time. Mute your microphone, okay? After your participation. Turn on your video. Let's check here. Checking, checking. Double checking. Xavi, turn on your video. Carlos de León, turn on your video. Voy a tener que escribir aquí los nombrecitos de los que están con la cámara apagada, ya que se les va a mandar un correo, pues, de que se deben de seguir las instrucciones. ¿Verdad? Entonces sería Xavi Solaris, ¿ok? Please remember to pay attention and follow instructions, okay? It is really important. Okay, let's continue. Be prepared with your materials. That means your book, okay? Your book, your headbands, your hats, okay? And today you have to bring 2 toys, right? Show me your toys. Let me see your toys. Let me see your toys. Where are they? Let's see, let's see. Where are they? I cannot see them. Excellent, Anna. Only two. Only two. Let me see your toys. Andrés Cifuentes, Marco. Where are your toys? Excellent, Jefferson. Excellent, Anna. Let me see your toys. Excellent, Edgar. Diego, 2 toys. Cristina, very, very good. Excellent. Let's see, let's see. No, I cannot see more toys. Ajá, yes, Cristina, Diego, Edgar, Ivana, yes. Wow, Brandon is cold. Very good. I have your Very good. Excellent, Marco, Valentina. Great job. Oh, hello, Gabriel. Very good, Dorian, Valeria, Sofía Osorio. Great job. Excellent, Ivana Cardito. Super job. Please, Xavi Solares and Paola Calderón, turn on your videos, okay? Thank you. Very good. Now, let's continue. Be respectful of the time, please, with the, your cameras and with the microphone. No chat while your teacher is talking and, of course, speaking only in English, okay? We are on a beautiful month, September. Today is Thursday, September. Por favor, respetemos con el micrófono, no estemos encendiendo. Ok, so today is Thursday. Iván Orizar, if today is Thursday, what day was yesterday? Iván Orizar?
Wednesday.
Say the complete sentence. Yesterday was?
It was Wednesday.
Excellent. Great job. Thank you.
Tomorrow will be Friday.
Great job. Si fuentes, por favor, respetemos, mi amor, con el micrófono. Okay, Paulita, tell me, if today is Thursday, what day will be tomorrow? ¿Sí, Paolita? ¿Paola Calderón?
Friday.
Excellent. What say the complete sentence?
Today is...
Tomorrow will be Friday. Very good. Yes, are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Remember that when I say Simon says, you have to do what I say, right? And if I don't say Simon says, you don't have to do it, okay? Very good. So let's start. Oh, only Andres Cifuentes, Xavi Solares, and Valentina Juarez, please turn on your videos. Si no, no vamos a poder jugar, ¿verdad? Thank you, André. We are waiting for Xavi and Valentina Juarez. Turn on your videos, please. Okay, so let's start. Simon says, touch your head. You have to do it fast. Very good. Simon says, touch your nose. Touch your ears. No, I didn't say Simon Says. If I don't say Simon Says, you don't have to do it, right? Very good. Solo Paola Calderón, no encendamos la, el micrófono, por favor. Edgar también. Thank you. Okay, let's continue. Simon Says, jump. Stop. Excellent if you keep jumping. Excellent if you keep jumping. Simon says stop. Very good. Simon says run. Run, 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 run. Run slow. No, I didn't say Simon says. Very good. Excellent. Simon says sit down. Excellent. Great job. So let's continue with our class. Today we are going to learn about the conjunctions, okay? So let's pay attention and learn more about them, okay? We have three different conjunctions that we are going to learn today. And, or, because. Valentina Prado, can you please read the yellow box? Valentina, ¿qué es?
Conjuntos are words that,
connect
the word
two parts
part for a sentence.
Very good. Thank you so much, Valentina. So conjunctions are words that connect two parts of a sentence. Okay, so let's see the first one. Think of the word and. Repeat after me, and. Like a plus sign, you use it to add two things together. For example, we can say salt and pepper. We can say paper and pencil, socks and shoes. Another example with my toys, I can say Capitán America and Iron Man. Who can tell me another example with your toys? Raise your virtual hand if you have another example with your toys. El Garito, tell me.
Caillou and Trent.
Excellent, great job. Excellent, Edgarito. Cristina, tell me your other example. Cristinita?
My choice, LL and the Aurora Princess.
Excellent, great job. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Thank you so much. Frida, tell me your sentence with the conjunctions using your toys. Yes?
Ella me escucha.
Yes, I can hear you.
Charlotte and Sharpay.
Excellent, great job. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Thank you so much for your participation. Let's continue. The other conjunctions that we can see. When you have a choice to make, you use the word or. Repeat after me, or. Okay? So, for example, when you go to a restaurant, your father is going to ask you, do you want hot dog or hamburger? And you have to choose only one. Oh, so you say, I want hamburger, please. Okay, so let's see another example. When you are going to the school, for example, and your mother is going to ask you, do you want to go by car or by bus? Okay, they are making options, okay, giving you options for you to choose, okay? And the other one, should I take a shower or a bath, okay? They are giving you options and you have to choose only one. Okay, so for example, a ver, André, okay, for example, which one do you prefer, Captain America or Iron Man? Tell me, which one do you prefer?
Conditional are sentences that I
use. Your
favorite?
Captain America.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. For example, if someone asks me, my favorite is Iron Man. Okay, if I have to choose, I will choose Iron Man. This is my favorite. Very good. Let's see another example. It says, when you give a reason for something happening, you use the conjunction because. Let's see some examples. My socks were wet because I stepped in the puddle. Okay, so we can say, why your socks are wet? And we are going to answer, because I stepped in a puddle. Okay, let's see the other example. I had a stomachache because I ate too much candy. Why do you have a stomachache? Oh, because I ate too much candy. If you can see, it is giving us the reason, okay? Let's see another example. May flew her kite because it was a windy day. Why did May fly her kite? Because it was a windy day. So another example, I can say, Iron Man is my favorite superhero because he can fly. So that is why I love it. So why do I love Iron Man? Because he can fly. So who can tell me another example with because? Let's see, raise your virtual hand. Let me see. Want to tell me an example? No? Okay, let's see. Y Cristinita, do you want to tell me an example with your toys?
I love Capitán America because the color red, blue, and white. This is my one color favorite.
Oh, very good. So you like Captain America because he has one of your favorite colors. Very good. Excellent. Great job. Thank you for your participation. So let's go to our book, okay? We already practiced. Let's go to our book, page number 20. Grammar, page number 20. Let me see your books. I want to see your books. Let's see. Let's see. Checking, checking, double checking. Xavi, please turn on your camera. Let me see your books. Excellent, Iván Orizal. Let's see. Marco, no te puedo ver por el fondo que pusiste, mi amor. Sofía Osorio, where is your book? Let me see your books. Excellent, Valentina Prato. Excellent, Brandon. Dana, great job. Ivana Menéndez, great job. Excellent, Cristina. Andrés Cifuentes, Santiago Cifuentes, great job. Very good. So, if you can see in the page number 20, we can find the examples that I already showed you, okay? If you didn't understand, you can read them again, okay? So you can practice. So now let's go to the page number 21, okay? Page 21. Now you try add the conjunctions and, or, and because to these sentences, okay? So we have to read them and complete them with the correct conjunctions. Let's see. The number one, Lenin, would you like to see the 5 o'clock movie, the 6 o'clock one? What conjunction are you going to use? And or because?
And?
And? No. It is giving us an option. You have to choose, okay? 5 o'clock or 6, okay? Very good. Thank you so much for your participation. Brandon, tell me the number 2. I get to sleep in tomorrow. It is Saturday. What conjunction are you going to use?
Because.
Excellent, very good. Because you are giving an explanation, a reason, okay? Very good, thank you so much, Brandon. Let's see number three. Marco Oliva, my dog is black, white. What is the conjunction?
My dog is black and white.
Excellent. Great job, Marquito. We are connecting two colors. Very good. Thank you so much for your participation. Let's continue. Edgar, tell me. Number four. I fell, hurt my leg. Ouch, ouch, ouch. What is the conjunction?
Because,
no. I fell, hurt my leg. No, it is, and I fell and hurt my leg. Very good. Thank you so much for your participation. Dana Padilla, tell me the number five. The kittens were rolling, chasing each other. No, it is and. We are saying that the kittens were rolling and chasing each other. We are joining two activities. Very good, thank you. Ivanita Menendez, number six. I ate all of the fruit. It was good. It was delicious. Ivanita Menendez?
Because.
Very good, excellent. Because. Great job, Ivanita. Why did you eat all the fruit? Because it was good. Great job. Thank you. Jefferson, number seven. Should I leave your box in front, in the back? What would be the conjunction? We are giving an option, okay, to choose. Oh. Jefferson?
Because?
No, we are not giving a reason. We are giving options. Choose, okay? Andre Boy, do you have the answer?
Oh.
Or, very good. Excellent. We are giving the options. Should I leave your box in front or in the back? Great job. Thank you. Dorian, tell me, do you want to use red, blue paint? What would be the conjunction? Dorian Hernandez.
And?
Right here, it is giving us like an option, okay? We can use or we can use and, okay? Very good. Thank you so much, Dorian. So we can say, do you want to use red and blue paint? Or we can say, do you want to use red or blue paint? Okay? Both of them are correct. Great job. Thank you. Christina, can you please tell me the number nine?
The flowers were red and or yellow.
Very good. Right here we have the two options. And both are correct. We can say the flowers were red and yellow, or we can say the flowers were red or yellow. Or actually, no, actually we can say and. The flowers were red and yellow because it is giving us like an affirmation, okay, of something. Very good, excellent. Great job. You are really working really good. Let's see, Ariana Duarte, number 10. Our team won the game. We practiced together. It is giving us a reason. So what conjunction are we going to use?
Our team won the game because we practiced together.
Excellent. Great job, Ariana. Thank you so much for your participation. Our team won the game because we practiced together. Why did your team win the game? Oh, because we practiced together. Great job. Thank you. So let's do a celebration because we finished the page. I want to hear you. 1, 2, and 3.
Excellent.
Excellent.
Great job. Thank you so much. Let's continue with the last part of the class. Okay? Remember to write beautiful letter. Okay? Letter. If you want to speak, raise your hand. Raise your hand if you want to speak, okay? Please. Yes, Diego, do you have a question?
Diego, usted va a ser el momento chapín.
¿El momento chapín? Yes.
Porque ayer tuvimos eso con la Miss, pero al final de la clase, la última.
Sí, mi amor, pero todavía no hemos terminado esta clase, ¿sí?
¿Y cómo le va a hacer? ¿Nos va a dar el otro link para meternos?
No, mi amor, por favor. No hemos terminado la clase, entonces no podemos hablar de eso todavía, ¿ok? Entonces solo voy a terminar la clase y ya vamos a compartir, ¿ok? Great job. Ok. So, say, who can tell me a sentence using or and because? Using your toys. The toys that you have. Okay. Raise your virtual hand and tell me a sentence using the conjunctions. Yes, Ariana? Tell me your sentence.
I like my toys because it is beautiful. They are beautiful.
Excellent. They are beautiful. Excellent. Great job, Arianita. Thank you so much for your participation. Wonderful sentence. Edgar, can you please tell me your sentence? Yeah? Any sentence? Cristinita, can you tell me your sentence?
I love my LL. This, my favorite color is rose and the glasses is beautiful. Thank you.
Excellent. Great job. Thank you so much for your participation. Who else can tell me? Edgar, are you ready to tell me your sentence? Yes.
I look at you because love the color blue.
Excellent, bravo. Thank you so much, Edgar, for your participation. Let's see who else can tell me another sentence. Aquí estoy escribiendo los nombrecitos para poner los puntos extra de los que están participando aquí. Let's see who can tell me another sentence. Ivanita Menéndez, tell me.
Teacher.
Ivana Menéndez.
I play with my ball because it's fun.
Excellent. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Great job, Ivanita. Thank you so much for your participation. Dorian, can you please tell me a sentence? You can use the conjunctions or and because, the one that you like.
Your four
color is red.
I like my toys because it is red. Very good. Excellent. Thank you so much for your participation. Okay, so what did you learn today? Everybody tell me. I learned about
and or
I learned about
and or
I learned about
Excellent! Bravo! Today we learn about the conjunctions. Great job! So homework, homework. Muy bien, mi amor. Thank you. Okay, so homework. We have the page 19 of Monday. See? We have page 20 from reading, okay? And tomorrow we have the dictation, okay, of spelling. So please practice the pronunciation, practice the words. Marco, do you have a question?
Please, a mí, hoy con mi mamá vamos a repasar el dictado. ¿En cuáles son estos?
¿Perdón?
Hoy con mi mamá voy a repasar el dictado, pero ¿cuáles son esas?
Las palabras que tienes que repasar están en tu libro de spelling, ¿sí? Es la lección 3, que está en la página 15, ¿ok? Son las palabras que tú tienes que repasar, ¿ok? También puedes ver la clase de ese día para seguir practicando, ¿verdad? Y para entender qué significa también cada palabra. Ok, excelente. También quiero hacer un llamado especial a los chicos que no me han entregado tareas, ¿sí? Porque sí tengo varios chicos que aún falta de entregar de la semana pasada, de la primera semana, ¿verdad? Entonces, por favor, recuerden a sus papitos de... que revisen si ya entregaron todas las tareas, ¿ok? Y que envíen la página correcta, porque también hay chicos que me han mandado una página, pero no es la que estoy pidiendo. Entonces ahí se les devuelve la tarea para que puedan volverla a ingresar. ¿Ok, chicos? Entonces, por favor, para que podamos enviarlas pues el día de hoy o en esta semana, ¿ok? Excelente. Very good. So, aquí terminamos nuestra clase.